Karishma Kapoor's life hasn't been a bed of roses when it comes to her love life. She never had a successful relationship with any man. It is said that she got cheated in love twice before finally marrying Sanjay Kapoor in 2003. However, soon after her wedding, she came to know that this marriage was going to be a living hell for her. On their honeymoon, Sanjay showed his true colors. He forced Karishma to sleep with his friends during their honeymoon, and when she refused, he beat her up. Karishma had revealed this in an interview and also told that Sanjay had even quoted a price to his friends. This marked the beginning of a horrible marriage. There were several instances when Sanjay and his mother would physically assault her. However, she gave him a chance again and again before she finally left him and filed for a divorce.